It's recommended that you sing in an alternate language. Let's see.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Second half is alternate language half.
Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom. Before we go, a few small announcements. This is not the only folk club in Israel. You should know that. We are part of a group of folk clubs, which is growing. There's a similar folk club like this in Amiad. Amiad up north. There's one in Givatayim, which Roy runs. There is a new one that has started in Haifa on the first Monday of the month. And it's outside in Ganaim. Itamar Bet is running. And there's a secret one in Jerusalem as well. A girl named Naomi. It's not publicized, but if you come, everything is okay. A girl named Naomi Dror runs it. So, and apart from this, there's the traditional folk clubs in Tel Aviv, in all sorts of places. But the five are the fringe ones. And you are welcome to visit them. We have registered the page in Facebook, and we want you to like it, but we're not going to tell you the name of the page. So it's up to you to find it. And if you find it, there's nothing on it at this point, so there's no sense in liking it. But it's a very central page to our activity, so find it. I want to keep the tension going. It's
no, you've been vague again.
Yeah,
you've been vague again.
Okay, play song. We indulge these people too much.
It's a vegan.
What?
It's a vegan.
It's a vegan.
By the way, Shay, that would ring very well in my dialect.
You gotta speak in your dialect.
All right, so we wouldn't say one.
He's in the same tuning. He's ready for you.
We wouldn't say one. He's a vague one. All right?
He's a vague.
He's a vague.
Yeah.
And being the one.
So
it comes out double it.
You don't wrote this.
No.
I don't dance. We dance when we're in elementary school.
We are going to have a listening experience.
I'll try and learn it from next time. I can't promise it'll be the same version he's on.
I think you're okay. There's a low one, maybe. Just me. You're okay. No, you're perfect.
You're in my ear.
Yeah. Capable of
yes,
just
an hour.
Oh, you're gonna play D?
D.
What's the D?
Fortune.
Fortune. back in the moonbeam, in my head. I got a little lovely and honey, baby, you can stay. If you want to warn me, honey baby, I'll be here.
Keep going up.
I like your smile at your fingertips. I like the way that you move your lips. I like the cool way you look at me. Everything about you is bringing me misery.
Where
is this is this skirt from? Not skirt.
Kilt.
Sorry.
Kilt. This one is actually from Washington State, USA. Oh. It's an American kilt.
American
oh.
kilt.
That is
all right.
These two guys, you see the Scotsman coming over the hill. Who are those? He says, are they women? He says, no. Are they men? He says, no. Well, that must be the famous Middlesex.
Okay. Give this your feeling.
You want me to toss a caution?
No, forget the Gaelic. That was not Yiddish too long. Okay, Gaelic. Okay.
Gaelic.
Gaelic. The language is different.
Yes, but he's saying a combination of Gaelic and Yiddish.
Ah.
Yes.
Yiddish.
Fast
forward.
Shedva van Balinba, Veagra tuva ingemi, Togu habra ishela.
Except
okay, but without the.
Alright. We wanted to say thank you.